Welcome back. We're going to continue with Breath of the Wild. And today we're going to be going looking for some stamina mushrooms so we can get that last shrine. This marker, get rid of this one. So I think no. I think there's gonna be some stamina wheel. Where is it? I mean, not stamina wheel. I think there's gonna be some stamina mushrooms here. Lightning has tendency to strike anywhere magnetic. Wherever you hear thunder, it's a good idea to remove any medical equipment before you get fried. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Charge that one.
Oh.
be more over here. Yeah. I can always grab these stars. I'm gonna miss that last one. I'm gonna grab that. Come on, little fairy. Got it. Sweet boy, please listen to my story. Sure. I am the great fairy. This place once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg you help me rupees to come whole again. 50 rupees? I can help you, okay. I got plenty. Thank you, you're too kind. Feeling the first breath of fresh air, and after a century of decade turning a day, it's just so intoxicating. Thank you, I've been returned to my former glory. And as they say, one good deserves another. I can help you, boy. Allow me to inspect your clothing. It's the least I can do, but I will need the necessary material. With the power ability, okay. Okay. Sure, why not? Ooh. I'll finish. Nice. Not all sets have a bonus. Do you allow me to, no thank you. I have sisters out there in the world. They've lost much of their power. If you're able to stir the power to them at all, you'll be able to increase your clothing even more. See you later. Okay then. Okay, I think maybe I got enough shroom to do, but we'll find out. Let's see if we've got enough. It said... It says shoot four targets to win, so we only gotta shoot four. Hot. There we go. Shrine walls are too thick to grab or climb. You must find eternal ways to reach new heights. Doom sets foot in this shrine in the name of the god Itala after this trial. The four winds. To come back to this one, hold on. I need to go get some bomb arrows. Let me go get some bomb arrows real quick, because I don't have any. Okay, and the best way to get bomb arrows is to go here. Speed up will likely result in you being tossed to the ground. Come on, come on. Do I have anything to sell here while I'm here? Yeah, I think that's just
a thing. Hi!
Yes, I'd like to. I'm here to sell. Hi. I'll sell these two. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's go back here. It's odd when I'm teleporting like right in front of people and they don't say anything. Okay, there we go. There we go. The gems that sometimes drop when you break one deposits fresh high price when sold. Okay, there we go. No, that's not what I wanted. For the right one to come back around. You have a book. Ooh. Oh, my inventory. There we go. The resourcefulness is overcoming this trail speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this gift of Meadows Emble. Now that you have collected 3 emblems, you must go to the divine beast Nabora, not Meadow. When you find an object or a place of interest while looking through your scope, press A to place a pin on your map that in the location. Oh, okay. Now we can go to Meadow. Yes, I know. Approaches this divine beast and the Neo guys have a trial. In exchange for Meadow's Emblem, you will be granted the chance to tread through the realm of memories. Those who lack determination will find this trial unforgiving. Do not take this plate lightly nor dismiss its mirror world. Within your mind, the truth is much deeper than you know. This illusion realm was created for the depths of your memory. The enemy you shall face is prevent a fear that dwells within. You must overcome this fear to proceed. This battle of the trial of the souls, you must endure victory using only the tools provided. Again. Okay. What do I have? I got 3 bows, 5 bomb arrows, 100 normal arrows, and 1 blade. Do I got food? Okay, I got one wild berry, one mushroom and one chicken. That's it, but I got the beast thing. I don't know where he is. Oh. Oh, you know what? I think wherever he's going, I'm gonna freeze him. Freeze him and then hit his eye. Oh! This guy! Damn it! Didn't help that the thing kept moving around. It was hard to get him. Perhaps meeting you here was no coincidence. This is a perfect spot for you to get lost in your thoughts, as well as a perfect spot for me to write a song. Wandering around here and listening to that the champion of Valley has truly invented me. Mm. In fact, it inspired me to honor him in my own way, separate from my teacher's unfinished song. That is why I felt included to root here near the divine beast of Valmetto, which Ravala himself mastered.
Mm.
I've written a song to try and capture the emblem of champion Ravala. We call him Meadow's champion of flight before he fell into the state.
Not enough. I must stay in the eye of the whirlwind. Must push myself harder. You know, Your Highness, it's rude to eavesdrop.
My apologies. I went to the village and I was told I could find you here.
You have need of me to defeat Calamity Ganon. To slay the beast once and for all, it will be my great pleasure.
Thank you, Ravali. If we work together, I'm certain we'll be able to defeat...
However! I play the biggest part in helping that... that little knight with the darkness-sealing sword, correct? Well, if he loses his confidence after seeing me in action, don't come crying to me.
Okay, then.
Hmm.
It seems the real champion was not one to share his feelings. Obviously. So what do you think of Champion Ravali's song? By writing a song that highlights the hidden feelings of the Champion Ravali, I feel closer than ever to my dear teacher. I feel much more confident that I can do those missing lyrics justice.
I truly never imagined you would do so well. Regardless, Ravali's gale should be more efficient than ever. As you are, I guess it's theoretically possible for you to best Ganon.
Ravali's Gale Plus, Champion Ravali's divine gift, creates an updraft that creates you into the sky. Activating by charging your jump with X, it requires less time to recharge. Nice! Okay, that's it for this video. In the next video, we are going to be going to this divine beast over here. And then we'll upgrade that one. So I'll see you in my next video. Like, subscribe. Let me know what else you'd want me to play in the description below. This game, I'm saying this now, this game will take a while to beat, so if you want to see other games for me to play besides this, let me know in the description below. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!